Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Вы на канале «Русский язык» с Пумой Месси. Всем привет! Здравствуйте! Hello, dear friends! I welcome you all to the channel «Russian with Puma Messi». And today it's a wonderful opportunity to learn two Messi's favorite words because it's, first of all, Christmas is coming, it's the season of joy, it's a holiday season, and the other opportunity to learn a verb, which is very, very appropriate verb. The video that we will be referring to, it's a perfect way to take a look at that verb because Masha uses it in its infinitive form, and it's perfect that we don't have to think about the conjugation. And so the plan of the lesson today is following. First, we are going to watch short video, original video, and you listen and watch and see how much you get from watching that video. Then we are coming back. We will have our presentation where I will explain all the words to you, all our verbs, and then to reinforce our knowledge, you will be watching that video one more time. So that's how our lesson is going to be structured today. Be patient, learn, stay, and enjoy.
Пойдем папу встречать. Пойдем вон там. Пойдем папу встречать. Пойдем, 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 бегом, 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 бегом. Мы бежим тебя встречать. Папочка, скажи, где ты? Папочка, скажи, где ты? Ты смотри, какую красавицу мы принесли. Это наша елка. Новогодняя елка. Пошли елочку встречать. Пошли елочку встречать. Опа-на.
Our main word today is the word ёлка, ёлка, Christmas tree. And take a look how we spell it, how it's written in Russian. This is the vowel ё, 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 ёлка, ёлка, ёлка. It's a Christmas tree. Also, throughout our video, you will see that this word Masha uses with the diminutive suffix, saying ёлочка, ёлочка, ёлочка. Let's go to our step-by-step explanation of what you just heard in the video. The first, when Masha is saying to Messi, пойдем папу встречать, пойдем папу встречать. Let's go meet our dad. Пойдем, он там. Пойдем, он там. Let's go, he's over there. And you recognize that motivational let's go. Let's go, пойдем, пойдем папу встречать. And this is the verb встречать. And then Masha says, пойдем папу встречать. Пойдем папу встречать. And then she is saying again, motivating him. Пойдем, пойдем, пойдем. Пойдем, пойдем, пойдем. And then she wants him to speed up. And then she uses another word. Бегом, 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 бегом. Бегом, бегом. In this particular case, this is an adverb, бегом, running. Let's go running, running. And technically it's from the verb бегать, бегать, бегать. But this word, which Маша is using here, бегом, 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 it's an adverb. And that's the translation. Let's go, let's run. The verb встречать, встречать. It's to meet, to greet. And a little bit more, like to encounter. A meeting is встреча, встреча. But mainly let's go meet and greet our daddy. Встречать, встречать. And in the phrase like this, пойдем папу встречать. So the first verb normally tells us what person, what the subject is doing. And when the second verb follows the first verb, that it acquired its form corresponding to the person and number, the second verb normally is in infinitive form. That's why it's very easy. The second verb is in infinitive and it's встречать. Встречать is so easy. And I will be talking about this verb a little bit later for a little bit longer. Let's go to the next slide. And then please go back to the video and watch how Маша is enunciating the phrase. Мы бежим тебя встречать. Мы бежим тебя встречать. We are running to meet you, daddy. Мы бежим тебя встречать. And here is the first verb to run. Мы бежим. We, plural. Мы бежим. Present tense. Тебя встречать. And the second verb to meet, to greet, is in its infinitive form. Встречать. 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 Мы бежим тебя встречать. I know that on previous slide I told you the verb to run is бегать. And here is the verb in infinitive бежать. Those two verbs, they pertaining to the Russian group of the verbs, that so-called verbs of motion, that literally you have to take into consideration whether it's a unidirectional motion or multidirectional motion. Do you do it one time in one direction? Do you do it habitually where you're coming back and forth? So that's why when we say бегать, it literally бегать, you can do that, this motion, бегать here, бегать there, but бежим, we have a direction. Мы бежим тебя встречать. We are running toward you. That's why two different verbs. Бегать и бежать. They both are imperfective. So, let's go. We are not going to think about that. Eventually, maybe sometime in the future, I will get to the verbs of motion. Because I addressed this once. I touched upon the verb to go. Because to go is the first verb that confuses the hell out of all Russian learners. Perfective, imperfective, one direction, two directions, habitual. It's quite a thing. So it's better for us to do the structures, the conversational structures, without thinking too much, because then when you get to overthinking the grammar, then you stop talking. That's why forget about what I just said before all of this. Just repeat after Маша. Мы бежим тебя встречать. Мы бежим тебя встречать. And then Маша is giving her lovely voice to Macy. Папочка, где ты? Папочка, где ты? So my beloved daddy, where are you? My beloved daddy, where are you? Где ты? Папочка, где ты? And this is our wonderful suffix. Ты смотри, какую красавицу мы принесли. Ты смотри, какую красавицу мы принесли. Look what a beauty we brought. And Masha is using a word. Красавица. Beauty. Красавица. We know that Gerda is a beauty. Gerda – красавица. And here Masha is using the same word toward the Christmas tree because it's a beautiful tree. It's gender feminine, and that's why it could be very legitimately applied to this tree. It's красавица, красавица, красавица. However, we see this U at the end, and that tells us it's an accusative case, an accusative case, and that's why it's the ending U, красавицу. Ты смотри, какую красавицу мы принесли. Это наша ёлка, новогодняя ёлка. Это наша ёлка, новогодняя ёлка. This is our Christmas tree, our New Year tree. And here the adjective новогодняя, новогодняя. It's really quite a long adjective. Новогодняя, новогодняя. But because it uses two words to form this one. Новый год, Новый год, New Year. And then we put Ново год. And you see, and then we add the ending, adjectival ending. And because ёлка, it's feminine, and this is our новогодняя ёлка. Новогодняя ёлка. Новогодняя ёлка. And then we use the verb встречать. What is Messi meeting here? Not who Messi is meeting here, but what. And he is meeting ёлочку. And Masha is saying, пошли ёлочку встречать. Ёлочка. It's our ёлочка, diminutive suffix. Пошли ёлочку, accusative. Пошли ёлочку встречать. Пошли ёлочку встречать. Пошли ёлочку встречать. Let's go meet our Christmas tree. Вот она, вот она. Here it is. And I told you that the verb to meet, встречать, is very interesting. When we are talking about the New Year holiday in Russia they use the verb to meet, встречать Новый год, встречать Новый год. All the other holidays and birthdays you are celebrating. But the one holiday, New Year, you have to meet because it's the beginning of the year, beginning of something, and you greet the New Year because you have to say goodbye to the old one and you have to meet the New Year. Встречать Новый год. Ёлочку встречать. Папу встречать, маму встречать. And this is beautiful, beautiful verb that we were referring to in today's lesson. So, two words. Ёлка, ёлка, ёлочка, ёлочка. And the verb встречать. That was our theory of the lesson. Now let's go back to watching that video for our reinforcement part, and I am wishing you a wonderful, wonderful holiday season and Merry Christmas to all of you who celebrate Christmas and happy, happy, joyous holidays.
Пойдем папу встречать. Пойдем вон там. Пойдем папу встречать. Пойдем, 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 бегом, 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 бегом. Мы бежим тебя встречать. Папочка, скажи, где ты? Папочка, скажи, где ты? Ты смотри, какую красавицу мы принесли. Это наша ёлка. Так. новогодняя елка. Пошли елочку встречать. Пошли елочку встречать. Опа-на.
Давай.
Dear friends, thank you so much for watching this video. I remind you that you are at the channel Russian with Puma Messi. Please like the video. Please subscribe to the channel. And by the way, all the new subscribers, thank you so much for your subscription. Welcome to the channel. Happy holidays to all of us and Merry Christmas. And by the way, Don Pepas also jumps in and says, happy, happy holidays.